got lots of activity going on all around us. How's the week been for you?
Yeah, it's been a really good week of football for everyone we've had attending. We've got over 150 kids taking part this week, and they've all had a great time. The weather as well has managed to hold out for us, which is always an added bonus. Yeah, it's been a really good week of football.
And age-wise, there's some very young ones. There's also some not so young ones.
Yeah, so we basically try and cater for as many children in the area as we can. So we're covering five up to sort of youth age groups, up to 15. And then we'll tailor our sort of coaching schedules and that to be age appropriate for those different age groups. And like I say, they all seem to have enjoyed the week of content that they're taking part in as our coaches.
You mentioned the weather. Presumably there's always a plan B should things get really wet, etc.
Yeah, we've got a few contingency plans, but the main one is sort of bring a jacket. We know the Scottish weather's not always kind to us, so we sometimes are out in the rain, and I think Tuesday we've had a bit of wet weather and the guys were still all out enjoying themselves, a bit of slide tackles, knee slide goal celebrations, stuff like that, so it's still been an enjoyable day for them.
And there was a bit of a sing-song earlier this morning because the first team were paying a visit, which always is probably the highlight of the week.
Yeah, definitely. The kids absolutely love to see the first team. There's a lot of really big fans here, so to get for them to see some of their idols from the pitch that are maybe watching the European games is a real bonus for them, and we appreciate the first team coming down and signing autographs and stuff for them, and it adds real value to the guys that are all attending.
And I suppose the young kids here, this is where they become, their allegiance comes from. So they meet a Joe Lewis, a Scott McKenna, and that's them Aberdeen fans for life.
Yeah, especially some of the younger ones, 5, 6 years old, it's sort of their first real involvement in the football for a lot of them, so then to see them, it does create that affinity with the club and almost encourage them to go down and take a bit more interest in that in the first team as well, which is always great to see.
And I'm sure you pay a bit thanks to ESWL, who have they've been your partner throughout the week.
Yeah, so the additional support from ESWL has been really positive. It just allows us to add extra little bits to the camp. We've managed to invest in slightly higher quality footballs this year, which has been great. The t-shirts have added a real colour to the week, which has been great, and having their logo on it as well is a real positive for us, and yeah, really appreciate the support of them.
Presumably after 5 days out in the nice weather out here in fresh air conditions, there'll be a lot of tired children tonight that I'm sure there'll be lots of mums and dads will be thanking you.
Yeah, the parents tend to appreciate us looking after the kids throughout the day, and yeah, tend to be worn out, but maybe not as much as some of the coaches and that as well. It tends to take a lot out of, but no, I think everyone's had really good energy throughout the week, and yeah, hopefully it's been a real positive experience for everybody.